There we go. And we want to feel that connection with the flywheel right when we start the drive. If we feel a jerk slightly after we begin the drive, that tells us we're not fully connected right at the top end. We want to lock it in very smooth, quick on that power application.